So performing a cha-cha to Uptown Funk is Stephanie Martin and Wayne Atkinson.
Job. That was a very wonderful job. And Wayne, this is your second time coming back and doing this as a pro. And again, as one of our first responders for a surrounding community, thank you for what you do. Can you tell us what tonight meant to you?
Yes, it's very dear to my heart also as a school resource officer. And they come into the schools and do programs. And it's just wonderful to be a part of it.
Absolutely. And for you, you are used to coaching and seeing the young people, coaching them through this. Being a participant is actually much different, I know. But what does it mean to you to participate and know that some of those young girls that you coach can be affected positively by what they do here tonight?
Absolutely. It is a huge, huge honor. And actually, it's weird because I tell all my girls, when you're up on stage talking, just pretend like it's my face that you see. Well, I understand now why they come back and say, but Miss Stephanie, I never saw your face. Because it is just so not like that. But it is, it's a huge honor because those little girls, they're amazing. They start out so innocent, you know. And it's sad to see some of the paths that they take, you know. So, yes, this is very dear to my heart because I want all of them to stay pure and true.
Absolutely. Very well said. And you know, the video alluded to the prom promise. And in your job as an SRO, and again, you working with the young ladies, we know how sometimes a night of peer pressure and what started out as fun can turn unfortunate when those who are participating turn to drugs and alcohol throughout the evening, whether they're driving or participating, it can lead to tragedy. And I know you and I see that in our jobs. So the prom promise and the other prevention that we see is just invaluable. So thank you for bringing those positive messages and that very funky dance. Let's see what our judges have to say.
Bruno Mars in the house. You got the style down. I really enjoyed that. You both were connected to each other throughout the entire dance, and that speaks volumes because getting up here is not easy. Yeah. You can tell your girls now, I understand what you're talking about. So good job staying with the music. A contemporary song like that is not easy to dance to. Good job. 8.
I just want to know if there's an orthopedic doctor in the house, because you had some hip action going on there, and you put the funk in funky. It was so fun. It was enjoyable, and I give you an 8.
I love the music, and you both looked like you were just really into it. It just made us want to get up and dance, like I said before. And you had good rhythm and used the whole dance floor, and it was a wonderful job. I give you a 9.
Excellent scores. Thank you, guys. Great job.